This is the genital organ of buffalo. It consists of a vagina, cervix, body of uterus, and paired uterine horn, oviduct, and ovaries. Cervix is identified as a thick, walled, rigid fibrous structure. It projects into vagina like a knob and has a central opening called external os. It is about 5 to 10 cm long in dairy animals. Internally, cervix of ruminant animals consist of transverse ridges known as annular ring. Anteriorly, cervix open in body of uterus. Cervix act as sperm reservoir, help in sperm transport, help in selecting viable sperms, secrete mucus during estrus, and act as a barrier against ascending type of infection. Uterus is a thick, hollow, muscular organ consisting of two horns and a short body. Body of uterus is the site of deposition of frozen semen during artificial insemination. Anteriorly, it is divided into two uterine horns. It is attached dorsolaterally to the pelvic cavity by broad ligament through which the blood vessels and nerves passes, called mesometrium. Each horn is about 25 to 40 cm in length and about 1.5 to 5 cm in width, but tapering towards the cranial end. Both uterine horns are joined by dorsal and ventral intercorneal ligaments. Internally, uterus of dairy animals has a mushroom-like known glandular projections called caruncles. During pregnancy, they unite with villi of cotyledons present in fetus and form a structure called placentoms. Uterus is the site of implantation of conceptus. It provides nourishment and protection to fetus throughout gestation. Oviducts are paired and convoluted tubes extending from ovaries to uterus. Oviduct has a length of about 20 to 30 cm and a diameter of about 2 to 3 mm in most farm species. Oviduct consists of three parts: isthmus, ampulla, and infundibulum. Ovaries are two oval bodies, one on each side. They are the primary reproductive organ of female animals. The average length of ovary of a cow is 2 to 3 cm, width is 2 cm, and thickness is 1 cm. Major function of ovaries are production of ova and hormones like estrogen, progesterone, relaxin, inhibin, etc. Ovaries consist of blister-like structures on its surface called as follicles. A follicle consists of egg or ova. When a follicle matures, become dominant follicle, there is rupture of dominant follicle and release of oocyte occurs called ovulation. After ovulation, ruptured follicle luteinize and transform into a structure called corpus luteum.